Hello, this is Mercedes Vostell. She was a writer and artistic director that lived between 1933 and 2023. She had a small role in the film Ticket of No Return. She was the wife of Wolf Vostell.